arts demonstration.
I'd like to introduce the participants. The Japan Karate Organization of Dublin. Chief Instructor, Mr. Paul Holton. Mr. Holton is a Sandan, a third-degree black belt. He has competed in over 100 tournaments in the United States and Japan. He also has a second-degree black belt in weapons, which he'll demonstrate later. In the back row, we have the Okinawan Martial Arts Academy of Walnut Creek, with the chief instructor, Jim Sylvan. Jim is a fourth-degree black belt in Shorinryu, one of the original karate styles. Assisting him tonight will be black belt Lisa Fraser. Lisa is a first-degree black belt in jiu-jitsu. The group will now demonstrate some of the basic moves and techniques. These moves are practiced at each day by all belts, white through black. Karate is an ancient Oriental art. It can be traced back to the monks, Buddhist monks. The word karate means empty hand. It is the art of self-defense using only the parts of the body and no weapons. Modern karate can be traced to the peasant warriors of Okinawa. Millions of people all over the world practice karate. In fact, the Olympic Committee is considering making it an Olympic event. Set up in a series so that one might practice and develop skills such as coordination, speed, balance, and develop a higher ability to perform the different techniques. The higher the belt, the more difficult the kata.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sibling rivalry.
That's why their mom is so upset when they argue at home.